right away. Man. That's so Mike knows funny. Shit. That's
John Madden doesn't know.
He really doesn't.
Look, if you look at all the game cases, he's always like,
I don't know.
He just doesn't know.
Yeah, it's so funny.
He doesn't know shit. So, I'm gonna like let everyone know that we're live here.
I don't know how I got here. Oh, they're playing GoldenEye.
Yeah.
Sick. Oh, he's clobbing it up. He's got the club. He's clobbering. It's clobbering time. Yeah, commentate on that while they're playing here. Oh, and he picks up the armor. He picks up the. That's so funny. Yeah. That's so funny.
So, yeah, we're streaming. We're live right now.
Dope. We're live. We're live, boys.
Yeah. This is awesome. Like, this is the first
time. You just need to change the 2001 left right stuff. But aside from that, yeah, this is dope. Oh, you even got the picture of the bar in the background with the red over top of it. That's pretty sick.
I think it looks pretty sick, actually. Yeah, for sure. So, F11.
I just wish that I could hear you better.
I know. It's kind of hard to hear each other. Right?
Yeah.
Maybe we can just like kind of peek out one ear or something this like that. Something.
Yeah, that's fine.
That
I'm okay
works
with that.
For me, honestly.
We'll figure it out eventually. This is the first time.
This is the first time we've
used headsets. Yeah. Because like normally we just had like a desk mic, which kind of sucked because like at Smashcatoon, all you can hear is everybody in the room. And it's just, oh.
Yeah,
this is brutes. Brutal.
What the heck? So I'm going to start. I'll start posting this?
Yeah, do it. We live, boys.
Okay.
Hello, hello, hello. You finished Arrested Development yet?
Okay.
You finished Arrested Development yet?
No.
Oh. That's like the best season, as far as I am concerned.
Watch it,
man. Yeah.
All right, so we are live at. What should I type here? We are live at Bartari for the Sask Smash League.
What's asterisks?
Lo.
Who's here? Sorry, not asterisk.
Logan.
Yeah, is that it?
That's Atiash. Oh, that's Nathan.
Nathan.
Yeah, that's Nathan.
Come watch and support us.
I don't know. What the hell? I don't know what's happening there.
It's showing your Facebook page, by the way.
I know, it's hilarious.
On the TV.
I tried to make that as like an extension.
Yeah.
But it just...
It doesn't work.
It's all split up a certain way, so it thinks it's all just one thing.
But like everybody who's watching the stream is just
everyone
seeing
this. Everyone can see this, yeah. So yeah. That's the most important part, essentially. I didn't even post that yet. There we go.
Post the challenge too?
I'll do that actually.
Oh yeah, you should start the challenge.
Yeah, that's actually
he started it already.
Good idea. Team Taco no, challenge.
Are they playing right now?
They're just kind of, like messing around and stuff like that.
Is that Pink is the guy who's playing with Aaron?
Yeah.
He's Wobbles
Man? He's a new guy. No, he's Smash 4.
He's a Smash 4 guy?
I think he's Smash 4.
Okay.
I think that's what's happening. League 3 and League 3 dubs, okay. Okay, here's the singles for that. And doubles. Did you hit start?
Dubs. Sask SL3 dubs.
Alrighty.
Nice. Bible Thump? Who's Bible Thump? Oh, he changed his name in the chat.
Yeah,
that's funny.
It's Mike.
Mikey Spike?
Send that to the boys real quick. All right, well, this is it. We made it.
Okay.
How does it look on the TV? Or
it looks good, actually. Like, it's like almost exactly the same time, too.
It's literally, yeah, it's literally just a split of the what's happening with us right now.
So that's pretty sweet.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
Okay, so I don't know if this is the first game. I think it looks like it is.
I don't even know if
it's Jacreens and Short Hobby versus Mervin Pink. I don't know if this is their actual game or not.
Yeah, I don't think this is an actual game. Oops. This is just, I think they're just kind of messing around, honestly.
You should change their names, though.
Yeah, I probably should, huh?
So that they're all sit-ups and readies to go.
Yeah, I'm going to do this real quick. Move that down-ish. I guess that doesn't look too bad. So, are they actually playing a game?
This is their teams. These are their teams. I don't know if this is actual, like...
Actually, no, this isn't bracket. They're probably just playing. So, we should tell Cole.
Yeah.
He said to let him know when we're ready. So, we're pretty much ready to go, yeah. So this is a Devil's Bracket. So that's Smash League, left guy, right guy. I'm assuming the first game we're gonna have is with Lumis and Solaria. So I'm gonna put that real quick just because.
I don't know where he went.
Yeah, he was like doing something with the controller. So he's like somewhere around doing something. JF. That's gonna be the first game, I guess. And essentially, like, our caster cam isn't really working at the moment, so. Oh, is that he can start?
Yeah.
Okay. Actually, I can bring up the challenge on this. Yeah, yell at them real quick. Brett's just telling these guys when to play. Have game one on the stream with Ryan, JF, and Lummies and Solarius. Do they know that they're going to be playing these guys?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, well, I just
put it. I told them that it was on the screen.
Okay.
Maybe just keep it on there.
Sure. Let them know that that game's happening right now. This is the legit commentating place, finally. We actually have one of these now. Yeah, if you want to talk for a bit, come and join me. Yeah, you want to talk about it? Who do you think is going to... make it into round two out of all these four teams here, or these actually eight teams.
Let's see, hold on. Well, Vince, any team Vince is in. Just look at their first round. Who's Ryan?
I don't know. He's just some guy.
Young Money Squad.
What's that?
We're going against the Young Money Squad.
Oh my God! I guess I am playing, so I can't even commentate my own match.
I got it. I'll hold on the floor. Me and
yeah, yeah. You and Brett want to do this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where's the screen? How do I manage this?
So that's just these two windows, like that chat, and then like OBS is the stream, and then you can just switch back to this.
Where's the names and shit?
Oh, yeah. That's
that? Okay, cool. Alright, dude. I'll be your OG stream daddy.
Always on top. OG stream daddy, let's go.
Alright, good luck, dude. Oh, we got Harris. Get over here. Okay, I'll take that spot.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Because then I can do computer stuff.
Dude, this is my keyboard. I have a keyboard exactly like that.
Yeah?
Will Harris. Harris Will. This guy is a living meme who works at Sobeys.
Living meme. So we love memes.
He owns Sobeys. He basically runs the place. He is the boy for it. All right, so we got Jacreens and Short Hoppy. Vorses, Merv, and Pink. Yeah. Oh, not quite. Well, let's call him Joppy. Scoreboard. And we got Merv and Pink. Vorses. Not those guys. Jacreens and Short Hoppy. Just one. Just a singular cream. Merv. Merv. I think, you know, honestly, Jacreens and Short Hoppy play together enough. I feel like as much as they don't like playing against each other because they both know each other's weaknesses, knowing each other's weaknesses makes them better teammates, I think. So Team Green would be Jacreens and Short Hoppy because nobody else plays Falcon because Falcon is garbage. Ryan, the low tier captain over here. Wowzers.
I'm happy to see John being more active.
Yeah, me too. He doesn't care so much about school anymore.
Yeah.
His parents have been a little bit less Asian. Oh man, up throw rest. Oh man, that was a double rest right there, I think, by Jacreens. He just rested twice. No wonder he's coming out here more and he's not going to school. He's sleeping all over the place. Yeah, Merv plays Puff. You didn't know that? Back in the old days of Taco, it'd be Jacreens, and it'd be Runaway Fire, and it'd be Merv, and like the top six would be Jigglypuffs, and it was just stupid, and everybody hated themselves, and nobody wanted to watch it because it took 7 years to finish a match because everybody would just sit on the outsides of the match and just jump and do back airs and just wait for the other person to come near them, and it was stupid, and nobody liked watching it, and it was really dumb to commentate because I was like, all right, so 9 minutes into this 8-minute match, and I hate myself. It sounds like something he would do. That's what I'm saying. Like, they hate playing against each other so much. Or, like, they hate each other so much when they play. They just have to hit each other. Oh, boy. Yeah, see? He did it again. Saving his teammate. So that's one for Jacreens. One for Joppy over here. Oh my goodness, yeah. Wow. Props to Jacreens for, you know, not loving his family and joining us instead. That's good good to see. Okay, what do you think the counter pick is here? I'm thinking... They went Dreamland first, so I'm thinking, like, Marth's story. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly. Is that a good team? Falco Marth? Oh, they're going Battlefield. Yeah, I've never seen. I think Pink's. Oh boy, Ryan's just taking a quick jump off the ledge there, a short hop straight into the Grand Canyon. Oh, and then Merv's gone, and yeah, there goes Pink. Yeah, but Pink is. He's a Smash 4 player, I think. Sterling was telling me, so I think he's trying to make his break into the melee scene here, and honestly, he's doing a lot better than I did. So oh, saves his teammate with a nice dash attack.
Could I get a water? Would that be okay? Thanks, dude.
Yeah, so I don't know what Merv's doing, but he's died twice in the last minute. And almost a double knee for Ryan there. Nice, holding that edge. Merv is the Highlander. He holds that ledge for his teammate, no matter what. Oh, yeah, Jigglypuff things. Do a down smash with Marth. She goes upwards.
Yeah.
That's That's physics right there. Oh, nice. Forward smash. Killing John. Sending him flying. This is a definitely a forward smash team. You got booster kicks from Falco, and then you just got the turnaround forward smashes from Marth. Right? He's... Oh, thank you very much.
This is how this should go.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Well, I mean, Ryan, he doesn't play far away, except, you know, he just suicides like that.
Don't do that. We'll pause. Take a stock.
No, he was trying to steal a... He pushed the wrong button for stocks. Oh, nice. Getting back to the ledge there, Merv. Good stuff. Oh, how's this go? Oh, my goodness. He need... Oh, this is going to be interesting. I'm so interested in this going really... I want him to flying Ryan style so bad and just fly off the edge and die. I just want it to happen. Watch, right here. Right. Oh, no. He's playing safe? What is this? He's been going to the lab actually, like, you know, playing like a good character sort of thing.
That's what I expected.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, that's what I was expecting right there. Oh, booster kick. Nice. No, it's okay. He's got this. Oh, I want it to happen.
I do too.
I think Ryan deserves it. I think Ryan deserves to have a bit of a wake-up call. Oh, there it is. Yeah, they win. That is it. That is your job. Second one from the bottom, yeah. Two zip for Jacreens. Nice. I'm gonna gank a croissant. I'm gonna eat
this fry here.
I'm gonna open up the challenge here. So everybody knows. About here is good, yeah. 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 Yeah, I was tasty. Ryan's just like, oh, I don't like seeing his face anymore. I'm just gonna knee you off the side of the stage. Yeah, well, it wouldn't fit. So I heard your sister's going to Montreal.
I heard you. She already knows going to Montreal. Yeah, she's just going back.
Okay. That's why you. Harris told me. he was like telling me this big grandiose story about how you're just like dissing on your family to come play Smash. Yeah, that's funny.
How esports is the stream?
It's pretty esports. I mean, I'm wearing headphones.
Fuck bitch tits.
Why are you doing that?
It's not esports anymore.
Well, what if Tinker's watching this stream right now? You jerk. How could you do this? Just waiting on the next match to go on. We got some viewers. We got Loomies. We got Max Inertia. We got Pine Clown. And Jackie Lude. Who's Jackie Lude?
I don't like you.
Nice. Celebrating the week. I like that, Jackie Lude.
I know you can hear me, Jackie Lude. Get here so I can beat you.
Yeah. We're just waiting for Cole for registration because he knows all of the stuff. Are you just doing...
Sorry, just one sec.
got short sloppy on the mic. I'm just going to hop on for a little bit. So, do we have a commentator view? Oh, we totally do. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's not even on. Ooh.
Audio cutout. No, we did that on purpose. We just muted the mics.
Okay, so we got two Scrub Falcos.
Falcos.
One of them is Lummies. One of them is Pink.
Lummies.
A notable Smash 4 player. Not very good at melee, if I'm going to be honest. But you know what? That happens. Tech skill's hard. No. Let's play the game called 2. Okay, we know who Lummies is.
Yeah.
That fucking fully charged forward smash edgeguard covering a single option and nothing else. Okay.
Look at him. He's a forward smash master. If
you're playing a doubles match, and these two guys signed up for singles. I got $10 from them both. Because it's $5 venue.
And who's the other one?
It's $5 venue, $5 singles, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So like they each both paid $10. He put it as Dr. BM.
Okay.
He changed it.
It's for the PR. You gotta do
So, this is Super Smash Bros. Melee for Nintendo GameCube.
2001.
Copyright 2001 Nintendo, yep.
Oh, nice. Doing some wall jumps just for funsies.
Pierre with the notable charged forward smash.
That's the thing, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay, well, I think I'm going to go play some video games,
yeah,
so I do good in bracket. I'm horrible at commentating.
It's okay. It's just a makeup game anyways.
Yo, back on the mics. Back at it again with the mic headset.
Three dog.
Ow! Did you put those in there?
Yeah.
Okay, dope.
Dr. Stewart and Chris, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
cool. Dope, dope, dope. Just waiting on some games. Did anybody report?
Yeah.
They're still playing that. And they were waiting for Cole, so. Tell them to play on the stream TV.
Who?
Cole and... Play on the stream TV. This is not Street Fighter. This is, No, this is, this, yeah, that's that one. No, it's not that either. It's, Marvel. That's what it is. Yeah, Marvel versus Nintendo. It's the ultimate PC crossover on the Sega.
So when it comes time for the last few singles matches...
A few doubles matches?
Singles. We're going to switch out Casper.
Okay.
Keep it fresh. It's hard to just talk about this shit for hours.
You don't know me.
Hopefully try to get one top player in for the last game commentary each week.
Okay.
So probably, and most of them are down, so it's just like whoever's out of the bracket.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. All right. Go play your doubles match. On the streams, sirs. On the streams. So. Oh, this. Sucks.
So this is Loomis trashing John.
Yeah, so this is gonna be...
John has been practicing Falco against me all day, so if he loses this, that'll be me. In fact, I did better than Loomis is doing right now against John. So that was a fun fight. Who is this Loomis guy? This is Lummies.
Lummies. Do 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 do.
Is the mic still muted? Oh,
no, our mics aren't muted.
I see there's a bar there.
Yeah, we're making noise. We're back at it again.
Who's
with
louder,
the headset.
Uh-huh.
Nice, Jackie Lude, making tacos. You should bring me one.
Yeah, this is Taco Wednesday after all.
It actually is. Sketch. Sketch.
Oh yeah, where's our cool team name, Master?
Yeah, we have to. So this one's gonna be Skemic.
Make sure you change it at the bottom.
Yeah, I can flip it.
Oh, man.
Yo.
Me and Dallas almost had that shit.
Almost.
Like, it was so good.
Aw. Good job.
Wait.
Who put you on stream?
Me.
I do whatever I want.
But always put the memer on your stream.
Smash. All right. So we got, what do we got? We got a Sheik. Oh, is Mike playing?
We played this. Oh, no, that was me versus.
Oh, they're playing. Oh, okay, we're gonna switch this around.
Yeah, I lost because I didn't get the first time. So I quit. I quit as soon as I lost the first time.
I wasn't paying them.
Pierre was like, can you do it? And I was
like, no.
Sheik Marth. That's a good team. That's some top tier stuff right there.
Skemmick?
Skemmick
is nice. Spike Dark is good. Skemmick is really good. Skemmick is actually a dumb name. Yo,
I thought this was Sheik Marth.
No, it's Marvel.
Look at Jackie Lou in the chat.
It's Marvel, baby.
Who's Max and Mersha?
I don't know.
Max Inertia likes playing Street Fighter.
Max Inertia, who are you?
Come play Street Fighter.
Who are you? Come play Street Fighter. No, but what if he missed it? What if he's too busy making a taco? Oh, it's Kraken. What's up, buddy? Why aren't you here? You should be in here.
Ideally, we'd have no one in the chat because everyone would be here.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, that's the goal, though.
That's the dream, my friend.
Well, by Street Fighter 5, we actually mean Super Smash Bros. Melee for the Nintendo GameCube 2001 copyright Nintendo.
AKA Street Fighter.
Yeah.
Alright, what is it again? Mars Sheik versus Mars.
I don't know what Cole plays.
Cole's Mars.
Is it Mars? Look at him clicking all these buttons.
Ooh, it's not gonna be super loud, but like the game audio is on the stream. Right?
Okay, cool. Dope. Lab report. What's the lab report? Oh, you're working on a lab report. Okay. Well, I mean, because you don't joke about playing anything, really. Okay, here we go. Oh, he didn't change right off the bat. So we got Sheik Fox, Sheik Marth. Yeah, you have a lot more like full stage control, but you do have a lot more power with Marth though, because you have a lot more finishing capabilities. Yeah, it's been quite a while actually. He's one of my fellow Ganon boys. PM. Yeah. Oh, that was some teamwork right there. That was scary. Yeah, somebody marked that. That was some teamwork for sure. Yeah, somebody get Jinx on the line here. Oh, didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that either. Yeah, where that kid at? Where Nick boy? It is. Jackie Lude. It is Geezer. You're still muted, by the way. You've been muted this whole time. You're dumb, Harris. He's literally had his mic muted this whole time. Yeah.
I'm an idiot. I'm just sitting here wearing headphones. Yeah. Oh, good lord.
High quality stream commentation right here.
Jesus
oh,
Christ.
Nice up me there. That was some good. Oh, that you reversed that sucks for him.
Good lord.
Oh, smashing those jabs out there. He's trying to get the quad stab in there.
It's an infinite combo.
Machine gun fist Sheik.
It's an infinite combo.
Oh, nice.
What would happen if two Sheiks were infinite jabbing each other?
What?
Nothing.
Say that again?
No.
What if Sheik was doing what?
No, it's okay.
I can't hear you.
It's not important.
It is important.
Don't worry about it.
Everything you say is important to me.
It's not. The stream will know. We have to watch the highlights.
Well, I mean, unless your mic's muted.
Fucking. I don't want to talk about it, okay? I just don't want to talk about it.
The reverse forward smash. Sketch is not happy about that.
No. But you know what? He has a stock, so.
Pardon me?
Blue team's a stock ahead. They have a Marth.
They're barely a stock ahead, though. They're
That's true. These are, I think, with a Fox and a Sheik, both these
they
stocks.
Should,
yeah, there's
there
one
is,
stock
yeah.
gone.
Pretty quick.
And
then
Marth.
Throwing out the chain. Throwing out the chain, getting
who needs,
a whip out.
Who needs chain grabs when you just
you,
have an
you
actual
just chain?
Have
a chain. Like, there's nothing you can do about that. Oh, nice.
What?
Grab.
That
team
was
combo.
That was actually
oh,
sick.
Oh.
What?
Sketch trying to be,
that was intense.
Trying to be all slick with his shine off stage.
This Marth's still living.
Death.
They cannot finish this Marth off.
No, they can't.
And I think
they
really
oh,
need.
Oh,
there we go.
The win button. Just throw up on
just,
the C stick.
That's yeah. it. You're done. Dongos.
That's all you need, man. Just do some backflips and call it good.
Yes, two, see? Two Sheiks infinitely jabbing each other.
Exactly. Who wins? Nobody.
Who? Nobody.
The casters, because, you know, they get
we'll
paid
still be here.
To
yeah.
that.
I'm not getting paid shit. I'm getting paid, I'm gonna get O2'd in bracket or something.
You know what? Oh,
oh
no.
that quickly
sketch.
Deals
See
with that stock.
Oh, nice. That's some teamwork right there.
That was a
oh grabs.
That
grabs
was a very optimistic
grabs.
Forward smash.
Do some down throws. Down throw sheet.
That was a very boring way to end that.
That's how many people are watching this right now.
Six
oh, nice.
Whole people?
Six whole people.
Holy crap.
All right, so who won that?
We're making bucks. That? Six people.
Oh, did they already lose?
Yeah, they finished. Blue team won?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's... Whoops, that's loud. That's Sundark and Spiky Mike.
All right.
Win one game one.
Nice.
I
good for them. Yeah, because Sketch
they're,
is...
They're
yeah.
gentlemaning to the same map.
Okay. I don't know how I feel about that.
I mean, it's pretty even for everybody. I mean, the only real advantage...
I don't
be,
like the Sheik interrupting
oh,
the chain grab.
Wow. See you later, Fox. That was Sketch.
Sketch and
got bodied at 42% DI'd outwards.
That'll happen. That's the Jeff forward smash. He yeah. just he does it.
Flex Flexico. Thanks for Flexico. Thanks for. We're selling out at 7 viewers according to Jackie Lou. making that big Coca-Cola advertisement money. That's what we got going.
Nice up air. That was good.
Ow.
He just reaches right up there and gets it. It's cute, yeah. It's cute.
I love the falling up air.
Yeah.
Like, it comes out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's
the up B. That's the second time
Firefox.
He's done that. And
he's
just gets forward smashed.
He doesn't like Google Chrome.
Yeah.
Firefox. He's going to show everybody that Firefox is better. But apparently it wasn't. Yeah, that's true. We're missing out on the pizza cam. I miss those days. That was like my favorite. I did that, wasn't it? Is that me? That was me that did that day. And then we had Burger Cam that one day when I had A&W because we didn't have any pizza. I remember that. Back in the weight room days.
Yeah.
When the computer was like
Ooh.
2.5 seconds behind the TV.
Nice.
So like something cool would happen in the game room and then you hear everybody go, oh, like that's 3 seconds.
Of spill my
yeah.
Spill on your computer, you said?
Pizza cam was dope.
Nah, I'm good.
Oh man, blue team's cleaning this up. What is going on here?
Tipper forward smash, he gets attacked.
Sketch isn't playing Diddy, so that's probably what's going
yeah,
on.
Yeah, there's no Diddy in this game.
Seven grabs, so
exactly.
He can't win.
And he can't throw bananas.
Yeah,
what does he do?
That jetpack.
No.
He yeah,
does
that's
a,
true.
He freaks out.
Record high viewers for a Taco Thursday because of Pizza Cam.
Nice.
Yeah. All glory to the Pizza Cam. I'm still really proud of that. I'm really happy that I invented that.
It's good to have something on your resume, right?
Yeah, you know? I mean, that's probably why I didn't get hired. I didn't put Pizza Cam on there. Our job for 4 months.
Made Pizza Cam. Like, oh shit, like this guy made Pizza Cam. Damn.
I would have freaking nailed that.
Right, so blue team, they're just going to clean this up.
Yeah. Oh,
that tipper will do it. That's the Jeff tipper.
He hit him like straight up with like the hilt of that sword. He's just like,
just watching that, I'm mad.
Why didn't Sketch play Marth?
Why didn't Jeff stop playing this game? Because I hate him. I hope you watched it. Yeah. Fuck.
You're doing your job real good.
Shut
here.
I'll
yeah,
keep my mic.
Sash Smash League.
I'll keep my mic muted,
stuff.
And I will.
It's
not.
On the anything.
Everything Gucci?
All your donations go to new TVs or,
okay, you're against Mervyn Payne.
Anything. Come down to Bart's.
What do we want this? Do we want this on stream? Can we get Ryan on stream, please?
We got Mario Tennis.
We got all the tennises.
Where is Ryan?
Brett, do you hear this when I bump this in?
Ryan!
The game?
Do you hear this, like, the kick?
Ryan! Play your doubles match on stream.
Okay.
You got 2-0'd?
No. Okay. No, that's probably why. I hit the team.
Yeah, like, what do you do against that?
Okay, everybody got their games matched up here. Everybody knows.
Here against the.
What's going on? Yeah. We got Jacreens and Short Hobby with Sundark.
The winner of this.
Mike up next, I think.
You're against the winner of this. Good.
Oh, we got 9 people, man.
Whoa.
Dope.
Let's see the list. I want to see the list.
Crazy stuff.
So our match is held up due to a bathroom break.
I'm gonna call their team Jacopy.
Jacopy.
Yeah.
See the viewer list. I want to see who all is in here.
You got what?
Go to the viewer list.
That's here.
I'll go to the pizza can.
Dude.
Pine Clown. What's up, Pine Clown? So we got a Lummies and an actual Lummies. There's an actual person named Lummies.
Lummies, yeah, watching right now.
I'm about to go hit the opposing team members with my knee.
Sounds good, Ryan.
Ryan, we got the inside scoop here from Ryan.
I'm going to use the forward air a couple times.
Ryan's going to knee right now.
I think Falcon's forward aerial is a pretty good move. And
forward air. That's a good thing.
I think it is.
Sweet dreams are made of knees.
What's
I
a knee?
I have an anodized steel card that says that. I paid $5 for it, so it must be true.
Nice. If you pay money for something, it's true. Spike might give in the stream the old gun hand.
Or something, I think.
I'm like nervous. I'm still muted. I keep checking it because that was something. Jackie Lude.
Taco right here.
Who are you guys? So you're against Suna and Taco. You're against this man.
Oh, nice.
All right.
Yeah, let's see if there's a computer open.
Is this starting?
No, there's a computer.
Yeah, there's a computer player, so probably not.
It looks like Sundank is nowhere to be seen.
He's in the washroom.
Is he?
There he is.
There he is. You're playing.
Get to your match.
How's it going? Baby, I know it. Walking out of the bathroom like a big old
pimp. I'm a commentator / report me your matches guy right now.
I feel like my mic.
What do you think? I got a professional right here, number one in the PR. What do you think of Ryan and John versus Mike and Jeff?
I don't know. Mike and Jeff have like a chance.
Mike and Jeff have a chance.
Chance.
You know what? I'm going to say they don't.
No, I don't want to.
You don't want to? Okay. I'm going to say they have no chance because I don't like Mike and I want to see him. Or I don't like Jeff. Sorry. Mike, I love
you.
You
want to be like. You want to be like Mike.
I want to be like Mike because Mike like could him, beat Jeff. Mike could beat Jeff.
Yeah.
I'd be anyone who could beat Jeff.
It's just Bow Wow.
Exactly. It is just Bow Wow now, but nobody cares.
I would only
care about you if you're cute and singing about basketball. Like, that's really, like, those are the two criteria for having that in your name to any extent.
Yep.
If you haven't made a movie in 2001 in 15 years, you're useless. There's no point.
No benefit to society. No benefit to society.
Like, in order for you to keep being famous, you need to keep making movies in 2001.
Mm-hmm.
But I mean, like, that's just not a viable game plan anymore for him. Because he isn't cute anymore.
Hasn't been viable game plan in 15 years.
15 no. years. He hasn't been cute in 15 years. He hasn't been a little Bow Wow in like 8. Or like maybe 12. He doesn't think about basketball at all. No. Like, completely irrelevant. No point. No point. Sorry, little Bow Wow.
Jeff kind of not even on the same couch as everyone else.
No, he's out of the camera.
He fist bumped his own teammate.
He's collect, like, the half of his face that's on camera is collectively more handsome than the rest of the people.
I disagree with that wholeheartedly.
No offense to anybody else.
I disagree with that.
But Jeff is a very handsome
No,
man.
I entirely disagree. But on to the match.
You know, I disagree with you, but that's okay. Oh, nice. Throwing some elbows. No,
That up arrow, right, that'll finish nice. That stock, yeah. I don't know about FD, but I think John's better on non-FD stages.
Sundark and Spiky Mike.
That was a strange. Two, okay, they
Maybe
get the
not.
Revenge stock.
I broke it. I ruined it.
Commentator is cursed.
Oh, he's
Ryan just spamming forward air. He doesn't care.
What else are you going to do?
That's Falcon's best move.
You're a trash
easily.
Player, and you're a trash character.
Character. That's
like,
all you can
just
do.
Throw out the best move in the game. It's like people who play Fox, like they don't know that they're playing the worst character in the game, so they just throw out C sticks. Like
that's all it.
YouTube.
Exactly.
Right? Like,
an actual good character.
Play something that plays itself.
There's a reason that he's called YouTube King. Like, he's the best character, and that guy's the best player because of that. That's inarguable. You can't beat him. You just can't. But anyway.
I want to see at least one double rest from John.
He's trying to go so hard for that stomp to that knee. Oh, he wanted it so bad. Throwing out some bad
I think kicks. Ryan and Spiky Mike have this feud. You know, they run their tournaments together, but in game, Ryan has always had trouble beating Spiky Mike.
Oh,
and I think that's affecting his doubles play. I think he wants to just hit Spiky Mike. And he's kind of letting John deal with the Marth.
Yeah.
And I don't know about that. Puff Marth.
Nice. Throwing up some up smashes.
Ooh,
yep.
Edgeguard him.
Over there.
He goes for the Marth Killer.
All in his plan, you know. All of it was to edge guard. That was the plan right there.
Yeah.
You know, get that down smash on John. That's what he needed. That's what he wanted.
He's out of there.
He planned that ahead of time.
Blue team a full stock ahead.
I think it was him. I think it was him who asked if Adderall was legal at tournaments. Yeah, it sounds like he's popping that toast now that we had that very in-depth non-trolly discussion on Adderall and its uses on the Smash Saskatchewan page.
Absolutely.
It's 100% tournament legal. And yeah, it just makes sense.
For sure.
I mean, maybe not Canada legal, but for tournaments?
But for Saskatchewan,
tournament's fine.
Like, nobody cares
about
Saskatchewan.
This is a shitty little province.
Oh,
shouldn't
nice. Oh, here we go. Oh, that was a really good grab by Ryan, actually. That was like the first good thing Ryan's done all year.
All right, this is a quick and easy Sheik Edgeguard. That's good.
That was a get up knee. You can't explain that.
You gotta give props to John.
You said it best. You can't explain that. You can't explain that.
I think John is too scared to go for the cocky rests, but I think he could have.
I want him to, because I want him to accidentally rest into a knee.
Absolutely.
Oh my goodness. Sundark, with his old Roy skills, from PM
at being absolutely worthless
around on these guys. What is going on?
That was a Jeff Tipper.
This is some next level.
That was
right
a Jeff
here.
Tipper. I want John to take this
goodness.
Stock that
oh,
Jeff has and just
oh,
demolish
Jeffrey.
It.
Yes. Oh, hit him in the face.
Just don't approach, John. Just don't approach.
No, just
I
let
want
him come to you and then counter his phantom.
Exactly.
That's all you gotta do.
He's going to short hop fair or run up down tilt and you just
so
rest
close.
Him.
He was holding it.
I'm pretty happy about that one.
I was a good match.
You think commentators are going to be neutral? I'm not going to be neutral. I want Jeff to lose.
You want who to lose?
I want Jeff to lose.
You want Jeffrey to lose.
I want Jeffrey Millard to lose.
His last name is Millard.
Millard or something.
It's
like a mallard
it's
duck.
Like French
Maybe he's like
something.
A mallard duck.
Just like you.
Thanks.
French, mate.
I'm totally French.
Harris Ferguson?
That's such a French name, yeah. It's a good song.
At least they don't call you Turd Ferguson.
Well, not anymore.
Well, it's coming back, sorry.
Yeah,
yeah
fuck.
That was a really good strat right there. The good old-fashioned forward smash your teammate into the opposing team to take an extra 34% damage. That's a really good play.
That's the only life he knows is the forward smash.
Yeah. I mean, when you're a former Roy player, you don't really think about other people.
There's the one rest,
yeah,
but look who he rested.
Oh, he tries to go for a fully charged forward smash, and he was like 60 feet away.
No,
yeah, he
that's
like,
Jeff.
He might as well have been a football field's distance away. And it's
caught oh, Jeff.
That was a sorrowful 14 seconds for Jeff.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and then there's Ryan getting his teammate back for that rest. Doing an up air, knocking his teammate off, into a kill from Sheik.
Oh, there we go. That's a dead Marth.
That
Marth's not coming back.
Definitely a dead Marth. Oh, yeah, nice. Keeping him keeping that Jigglypuff at bay with those up tilts. You know, floaty characters really like up tilts. Oh, that grab. Got them both.
That'll, ooh, the sing to snap to the latch. I love that.
Ledge.
Snap to the latch, dude.
That's a next level strat right
there.
It's
so good.
If you happen to hit anybody and they're off ledge, then they're dead.
They're gone. You just rest them.
You don't have to do any damage. That's a pacifist's way of winning. You just sing them to death.
John and Ryan like to interrupt each other's combos.
Oh, there it is.
He tippers his own team. See, that's...
Yeah, see, that was necessary. See, because he lulled his opponent into a false sense of security.
Definitely.
And they got two kills off that. And all it took
was killing one Sheik. You know? Would you trade a Sheik's life for the killing of two bad people?
Team?
Yeah.
Oh, good old phantom knee. Gotta love it. Those soft knees.
Good old...
Ryan's been putting some Vaseline on those knees. Just like Curly Boss. From Of Mice and Men, you know, got a glove.
Oh yeah, he has it in the glove. Yeah,
he's
a creep. I always thought he was the creepiest fucking character in that book.
He's just got that slimy knee. Well, yeah, that's that, Jackie Luke. That's what it takes to be a good team. You just have to want to kill the enemy team more than your ally.
That's the reason Ryan need John was he was like, I want
to
end this Falco.
I need to show the world that I'm better than you. Oh, there it is.
That'll happen. That's a quick 20 in a handshake is what I need, the classic.
Yeah.
All right, let me do my job and mark this down.
The one thing that you got to do, Harris.
There's one thing.
Right now, that would be sick.
That and make sure my mic isn't muted.
Yeah, I mean, I did that for you, but you know, whatever.
So next is Ryan and John versus
Lummies
and Vincer.
And Silarius.
Do we want to have that?
Barbari. Check out the scene. They got cool posters. Got cool people.
Except that's
they
why
got
is this
team.
Better?
We got our first account. What has a poutine?
It's great. I had a nice poutine. There was gravy. There was cheese. There was fries. There was everything you wanted in a poutine and more.
Yeah, everything. Sometimes they put bacon.
Right
bacon
from
bacon
the source. Right from the source. You got a classic poutine.
Yeah,
that's
to Bartari. Support the Smash team.
Oh my God! It's so swaggy in the chat.
So swaggy.
Get better, man. I know you're homesick. I'm so sad Pepe and the Pew couldn't happen. That's our team name, Pepe and the Pew. Like a church pew and Pepe the Frog.
Who's young? Who is that?
Who?
Who's so swaggy?
He's my teammate.
Oh,
Patrick
okay.
Cyrus. Look him up on Tinder.
Jackie Lude, thank you for the delicious meat from Sabaroso.
Shout out
to Sabaroso. It's really good.
We're hosting this in Bartari. That's
Bartari.
Yeah,
gentleman's establishment.
He fed me Sabaroso food. That's what
he was complaining about it.
Yeah, but it's delicious.
All right, so we got Lummies and Spylar.
Definitely rest in peace, Pepe in the Pew.
Versus Jacreen.
Are we having that right away? Oh, we are.
Jacreens, I mean. And Short Boppy.
Mike. No, Mike's gone.
And then we got...
he says, I got you, fam.
Copy, and we got...
You guys are down here.
Loomis.
Sosuna and Taco. Yeah.
So we got 4th place.
Hey, high five. Bam. Your skin is nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, you have nice skin for sure.
Guys.
Almost fucking
We got an interview with Sundark, the man himself. Can you give us an in-depth analysis of how that game went so poorly for you?
How that game went for me? Well, it went poorly because I didn't have Smash more. I should have F-smashed more.
Oh, here's Mike.
And in the future, I will deign to F-smash more. And then maybe I might mix in a down smash or something.
My problem.
First, this account is
Spiky Mike on the mic. Right
Spiky
now.
On the mic.
Spiky on the mic. My problem in that match was that I'm bad, bad, not good.
Pitcher.
I got to be good, good, not bad.
That's a better option.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got.
It actually covers everything. Being
have you
good.
Tried
it covers.
F-smash.
Yes,
yeah.
And I play Sheik, so she does a little weird little cartwheel kick thing,
okay.
And it's bad.
Have you tried playing a better character with a better effort?
I have, and it requires skill, and,
That's
so I don't want that. Alright, I'm out of here.
Do we need change, or just come
out? No, he needs to put money in.
Harris on
the So you're doing singles? That's it?
Yeah. Is there a match? Did you guys play?
Yeah.
2-0? What was the score? Okay. Cool.
Make sure you throw Ivko in the singles bracket.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Just
your PR is Ivko? What is it? IVKO? Your IVKO?
And he's... Okay, so. What's your...
I have it here. Yeah, sure.
13.50.
Okay. We'll get you set up.
Are you guys muted?
No, we're good. We're on. We got the green light. We got the green light here. We got the taco green. Yeah.
Dr. Stewart and Christoph.
Yeah.
I think Christoph's inactive on the PR, so I don't know where to put him.
No, we got it, Jackie Lynn. Thanks. Appreciate it. It's open. Harris just doesn't know how to do his job.
I don't know if he's even on it. I can't remember.
On the computer right now. So. Match one started between Jacopy and Slumis. Starts off with interesting neutral air from Marth, which would be hilarious.
All right, cool.
And Loomis doing that full
I'll touch my controller.
Charge forward smash booster kick Falco. You know?
It's my controller, homie.
Falco flakes. You got it. Oh, nice knee. That was some really good DI on that. Going for the corner and not straight up to the side. That DI, however, was not good enough, and that would cause him to die. Good job, Ryan, for that edge guard there on Solarius, one of the best players in the Saskatchewan League currently. Nice, clear the board. That's a board wipe. That's a board wipe right there. Oh, who is this? Grass monkey. That funky monkey. We got some rap going on in that keyboard. Yeah.
Nice forward smash on that shield. That was
really skillful, I think. I like that a lot.
These double jumps. Vince is just double jumping around the stage.
Double jump to neutral.
He's just double jumping around the stage.
It's really good.
I don't know what he's doing.
You just don't know. Oh, wow.
That was ramen noodles.
Sneakiest.
That was quick chicken flavor 30 cents packet.
That was some freaking Uncle Ben's minute rice.
one minute rice.
Seconds.
You're done. You finished the...
That is
the sweet. Rice is already going to finish
it's
early.
It's already cooked, and you're sitting there waiting for it to be done, and
you're
going to
eat it.
I'm just an idiot, and my rice is done already.
My rice is already... I'm just sitting here.
Loomis, just killing it.
That was optimistic forward smash.
Really good throw there by John. Keeping the team... Hilarious, keeping the entire green team off stage.
These gimps are keeping them in the game. Oh.
Nice. Throwing, oh, wow.
These knees.
His teammate.
He converted the knee, just holds the ledge. Stocks are even.
Very typical, awful, awful recovery showing right there.
Oh, John gets hit by the meteor spike.
Oh, just the biggest jump to an edge guard.
And then he rolls into the up tilt. Look at him laughing.
That was like a get up up tilt. I think
that was
an illegal move. Right
that
there.
Knee, somehow, no, just back here.
He took all the Vaseline off his knee for this game.
Yeah, he was like, you know what?
He got like an electric buffer,
mm-hmm.
like one of those ones that you see in like the 80s movies about high school.
Oh, yeah.
And he just put that whole thing on his knee all day, just shining that knee up, and then he died.
And then
all
he's gone.
Work, shining that knee. Oh, no,
all for
alive.
Not.
It's okay, he's still got the knee. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
That's a good back air.
That was a really good back air.
That and he misses a sweet spot.
Going for that phantasm.
Stocks are even.
Phantasms underneath the stage.
Vince playing smart, going to center stage. He doesn't want to get gimped.
He wants that. He wants that map control. He's Marth. He knows that he's got it on both. All right. Guys.
Ryan is not gonna do this.
If he can get 2-7 really good knees in rapid succession.
2-7.
I think he has this game.
Ooh, I'm surprised he's hanging on.
2-7. 2-7 knees.
That back rail finished him off.
Yeah, that's all he needed. But he didn't throw him out. He didn't throw out any knees at all. Oh, it took away my really awesome pad that I needed.
What's up?
Take your tooth.
I'm sorry.
Dirty human.
I'm not dirty.
You're not
I mean, where it counts, I am.
I mean, you work at Sobeys. So you're dirtier than the average person. But you're not that dirty.
What did you just say to me?
You
fucking what, mate?
You what, mate?
Welcome to British, right. The chat.
Going on to match two here. We got five people on stream. Invite your friends, invite your family, invite your mom, but not John's mom. She'll be mad at him.
No, John's mom will be like, why are you playing Melee and not doing homework?
John is here despite the fact that his loving, and I'm assuming probably hot sister, is going to Montreal. And he skipped out on supper to come play Melee.
with the boys. And, like, mad props for showing up for the scene.
Mm-hmm.
But, man, if I was your sister, John, I would be hot and sad.
I could screw over John, because my mom is actually right now playing soccer with John's mom.
Your mom?
Well, later on tonight at 8 p.m.
Your moms play soccer?
Yeah.
Do you guys
together.
Have hot moms?
No, well, depends.
Okay. Anyways, enough about moms.
Enough about moms.
Solarius died already amidst my glowing conversation about John.
And his mother.
And his sister and mother. My apologies, John. I don't mean it. I know you're going to be watching this, but I'm sorry. Nice back hair. Really, really nice back hair.
That Tipper. He just tippers his teammate.
Yeah, Tipper his teammate with no jump and killed him. But it looks like he's going to kill both of the opposing team.
Mm-hmm. Ryan Waits first.
I think he accidentally air like did a dodge. Oh, Jackie Lute says they do have hot moms.
Jackie Lute.
There was so much hesitation for them not to be hot. You're right. If somebody hesitates about their mom being hot, they probably think their mom's hot. But they just
keep thinking about his sister. You gotta wonder where she got it.
Yeah, it's true. She got it from her mama. And like. If either of their names are Stacy, like somebody's attractive in that situation. You
what
just
is
know
John's sister?
I don't know. I
hold
don't
on.
Think
I haven't heard, I'm on Facebook.
I don't do that, Harris. Don't do that. We've done enough. He's already losing. He doesn't need that.
He doesn't need his sister's public
oh,
information.
Oh boy, he's getting pummeled pretty bad. But it's okay. He's thrown out some really good back airs. I think
that knee.
They need to play a little bit more defensively. They're getting caught up in their offense pretty bad. Mm. I think that's what it is. Ryan's getting a little bit too hot-headed. He's losing control of the stage.
Definitely.
And John is not offstage punishing and following up as good as he could be. But that being said,
just
Lewis
two
and
raw knees
are really tight players.
They are.
So it is really hard to do those things. So mad props to them for doing as good as they are doing. Wow, that
spikes
was a really quick.
That forward smash is gonna end it.
Oh, it's even now. Oh man, this went back to being even again. Jeez.
The Puff's at 99%.
Loomis,
that's not gonna last long.
Loomis is he's playing it super safe.
Ooh.
He was going for that fully charged forward smash. The Loomis trademark, but he missed it.
They were trying to keep him off stage.
Trying to booster kick that sofa.
Think
didn't quite work. Oh man, that was really good.
140. He's just barely alive here. Just
both
gimp
them,
the Falco.
Both of them are
they needed the
here.
Falco gimp.
Forget fully alive. This is a grade 9 sex ed class. These guys are barely alive. That's what's going on here. Oh, he should have done an up air. That would have been so tasty, but he lost his jump.
There we go.
Hilarious. He's got
grab
two
Vincer.
Enemies at about 300%, a little under, collectively.
I want one tipper to kill both of them.
one single forward smash or like a really juicy, juicy up tilt. Right now,
oh,
just,
there's one.
He's just treating them like they're ice climbers, just trying to keep them separate.
Yeah.
But, what's he doing? Is he going to try and sauce on him? Going to do it down air? Oh, he misses that
ooh,
up tilt. He was
Ryan,
the
Ryan,
direction.
Let's go, come on.
Doing some back.
Yeah!
Oh, boy. Oh, that might be
nice,
it.
1-1.
That's it, Solarius. He's,
Ryan is happy about that.
So if you zoom in on the camera right there, Solarius is remembering back to when he said John was trash.
This is winner's finals. I believe.
He's feeling a little bad. He's feeling bad about it. I can tell. But mad props to Vince.
So this is a best of five.
Is this a best of five?
It's a winner's finals.
Oh, this is winner's finals. You are definitely correct.
Ryan can beat Vincer. Can Ryan beat Vincer? Yo, I'm so sad I'm commentating and not shit talking in front of them while they play.
Yeah.
Guys, Ryan beat Vincer in doubles. Ryan's gonna take the next Smash Katoon.
Yeah, Smash Katoon this Saturday. Watch out, Short Hoppy. Even though we all hate him as much as we do, he's gonna win. In doubles, at least in melee.
In melee.
But
maybe he'll take
reason,
PM.
The only reason he's gonna win is because John's there to take a bunch of punches. Because everybody just wants to hit Ryan all the time. But since John's in the way, it makes it really tough.
John is Ryan's melee bodyguard.
That's the reason he plays Jigglypuff, because Jigglypuff is just like a big, big punching pillow. And everybody who wants to take out their frustrations on Ryan just does it on John.
You have to
instead,
get through the pillow.
Because he's in the way.
You gotta
John's such a good friend to Ryan.
He's alright.
And I feel like.
Did
Ryan
you see that? Can
that.
You pay attention and look at this tipper? This tipper nonsense that's happening? Jesus,
John
Lord.
John was going for an up throw rest there, but he got autoed out of
this
that.
This music
throw.
Is fitting.
Yeah, it's really energetic.
Too bad they can't hear it. It's like, just imagine generic electronic music.
Yeah. It's probably like kind of silent because I can't hear the game noise. So listening to this stream back is gonna be weird for me because I'll be like, oh, I didn't know there was game noise. But it's
yeah.
in there.
You can see it.
I can see it.
Why can't we hear it?
Because Sterling set up like the entire computer again because he just got a new one.
Oh, really?
So like he set up the entire overlay again on this computer.
Damn.
Like, he had to redo everything. So mad props to Taco.
Sterling Taco Thomas Magusta. What a legend.
Saint Taco.
That forward smash gonna end the Falco's light.
Boy, yeah.
That Falco's ended. There's just a new one now. There's a bunch of clones that they send out every time the next one dies, you know?
When a bird fights a knee, who really loses? The world?
The world.
I think the world
loses. Oh,
we're hearing some hype from the other room. I wish I could watch it, but I can't.
Too bad, we're stuck here.
John's shaking his head, he's getting tossed around, he's not liking it.
Not happy about that. Off the top.
Oh, just booster.
I wonder if they know this is winner's finals and it's best of five.
I don't know. We'd have to tell them.
I hope, yeah. Once the match starts.
It's on the screen, so they should know.
Yeah.
They can see it.
Maybe we should open a text document that just says it's best of five.
Yeah. Yeah, so Solarius and Lumis win the second one. They know. They're still sitting down.
They're good. Okay.
They know this. Yeah, it's on the screen. They can tell.
Okay, good.
Saint Taco. Hashtag Saint Taco. We're starting a new hashtag. Since I'm back, we're doing hashtags again. Saint Taco. Get it trending. Throw that out there. All right, Battlefield. Is this a better stage? I feel like this. Did Jigglypuff win on this stage? I feel like Jigglypuff doesn't really win on this stage. Am I thinking wrong here? Because they picked this stage. But I feel like this is better for both Falco and Marth.
Yeah, I'd agree with that.
Like, Ryan's neutral game is really aggressive, so using the platforms, I guess, he could do some pretty crazy, like he just did that up air to shield drop up air and then died. He's died in the last 45 seconds twice, so I feel like picking this stage might not have been the best choice.
And there goes that stock. I'll definitely agree with you.
I don't personally understand, like, I'm not the best player. Like, don't get me wrong. I'm not good. Like, I'm not as good as Monkey Bear, arguably.
Not.
But, like, I think I know a couple things.
Ooh, Ryan missed it.
But that being said, I don't think this is a good stage.
No,
pick.
I'd agree with
I
that.
I really don't.
Because the Marth is going to control so much space.
Really.
They should have.
I think they really should have gone back
They
to
did
Greenland.
Their best there, but they couldn't because they won there.
Well, like, because, oh man, what would have been better? Because, like, Falcon's recovery is always
Pokemon?
Bad, so it doesn't matter.
What, did they play on Pokemon yet?
Yeah, PS.
Yeah,
I would PS probably would have been a good counter.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually.
Because
really
they're getting
like
trashed right now, absolutely.
Yeah, I really think this was a bad pick for a stage.
Yeah.
Ryan's flying all over the stage. I think he's kind of tilting right now.
Oh, yeah.
He's
just going to hit whatever's in range.
Yeah, he's hitting whatever. He's striking out all over the place like a five-year-old on pixie sticks. He just doesn't know what he's doing. He's just punching shit and throwing out some knees.
I think the mistake Ryan made was having a beer before this match. You know, you got to keep a clear head. It's a serious game. You can't be drinking.
Or should we start Taco Street? I like Taco Street.
Taco Street. What's the theme song?
This music right now.
This music is the Taco Street theme.
The Tomb Raider soundtrack is the Taco Street soundtrack. Oh man!
I don't know why Ryan thought just standing there.
He was waiting to do a down smash, and then he just came over and got forward smashed. He's like, I'm just gonna wait here, and I know this is gonna happen. But he thought he was playing singles for a second, and then Vince surprised him with a nice sword in his buckle.
Just fucking right up the ass.
Tipped his tight brown eye. Just whoop, gone. He's not gonna.
What are you doing, Ryan? Ryan is so tilted right now.
He's playing a neutral game off stage.
He is. He doesn't care.
Oh, that was a really, really good.
Oh, he gets both.
Oh, wow.
The knee.
Yep. Moonwalking. He's
gets shine.
He needs to be.
He saves him, shines him up.
Really.
See, that's one thing.
He just shines his teammate.
I like that though, because that's something Falco.
Good play. Report that.
Falco has that potential, you know. I'm just gonna shine you and help you.
Throw the challenge up here.
Let's go.
Just so everybody knows.
Oops, I almost made it 3-1 for Ryan.
All right.
And the quick updating challenge. I like that. That's
so,
cool.
We gotta wait for a loser's bracket to happen, so.
Yeah.
We should get some loser's bracket matches on stream. Hey, friendo. Good job, Mono. Take that loser's
right
bracket.
Okay.
We'll get that on stream because that'll be losers.
So we're just waiting on a couple matches to finish. So check out the challenge for how those matches are going. Singles is probably going to be starting soonish. I'm excited for some wobbles tonight. I'm excited for some nice
swords
tonight.
I want to see Mono wobble someone.
Good knees.
I want to see Mobble.
A couple stomps, maybe some booster kicks.
I want to see a booster kick into shield grab
kill.
Wobble.
I want to see a chain kill. That's my goal.
With Sheik?
I want a Sheik chain kill. Like a Mewtwo King, like just sassy chain wiggle off stage.
I think we need to convince Mike to do that against Ryan.
Or I want to see some Chudat Kirby. Some Chudat Kirby play. Just off stage, wait for him to come. Suck him. Shoot
just
him
suck
under
him.
Dream
suck
land.
Him and shoot him.
Suck him, Chudat. That's what they should call him.
Sucking them off, left and right.
Sucking everyone off.
Yeah, you know,
they're gone.
That's what Chudat does, apparently. We got a beer on the screen. I can't show that.
No, that's...
That was actually an apple juice. That was a non-alcoholic cider. That's
Twitch if you're watching... Or Tinker.
Yeah.
Tinker, if you're watching, that was an apple juice.
Tinker.
We're sorry.
Bartari.
Come on down to Bartari. Yeah. Tell your dad, hey, there's a Smash Bros. Tournament in a bar.
Give me a second here.
I want to come to
it. For you.
Oh, the challenge link. challenge.com/sask-sl3dubs.
challenge.com/sask-sl3dubs.
There you go. Also, boobies. Ryan Hoppy.
No, it's changed now. The challenge isn't Team Taco TV.
It is the almighty Cosmosis.
Oh, it is. Okay.
Yeah.
It should update in a second, I think.
Yeah. I clicked the button, so.
Oh, this is a tournament. This is the Tomb Raider movie soundtrack.
Yeah.
This isn't even the game. Yeah. I was like, dang. That is Lara Croft.
We have all sorts of fighting games over there.
Is it Lara or Laura?
Lara
Croft.
Larura. Or as the Japanese would say, Baka.
We got Wobbles on screen here. I mean, what's his name? I don't know.
Mono.
Mono.
Like the disease.
Yeah.
Losers Finals.
You're in Losers Finals, dude.
They're just playing that match. So if you want to just go on stream and do some hand warmers or something.
Yeah, I think they're going to do that right now.
Okay.
You want to commentate? I'm going to go play some games.
No, I don't actually.
Fuck you. Everyone on the stream right now, John Rainey is a little bitch. So Ryan's shit Falco versus Mono's shit Pikachu.
Yeah. Both of those characters are bad.
No, Falco is good. Ryan's bad at Falco.
Oh,
I'm going to put it out there right now.
No, I think both of those characters are bad.
Well, begs the question, are there any good characters in Smash Brothers?
No.
Well, I mean, we have Mewtwo. You got Bowser.
Bowser for sure.
Kirby?
Donkey
Kong.
Kirby is
Pichu. Playable.
Donkey Kong.
Pichu is probably the most playable because it takes the most amount of skill to show that you're bad with Pichu.
Right.
Like, you have to try to be bad with Pichu.
You definitely do.
Like, unlike with Pikachu, who is essentially the same character, it's just so inherently easy to be bad. Everybody's just bad with Pikachu. As you can see, Mono
look at
right
look at what's happening right now. It's
just getting destroyed. 18%.
Oh, 50%.
84%.
Oh, wow.
Jabs him.
Can't even spam a jab.
Yeah, like
can't even do it.
Oh.
See, okay.
Why isn't Ryan playing Falco?
Why is he doing that?
Because
Ryan Falco is trash.
Yeah, he's playing Falco like he plays Falcon.
Yeah.
Just dying.
Yeah, he does. And he'll do, instead of shine pressure, he'll like nair jab.
Yeah.
Falcon is dying.
Yeah.
Ryan Falco's technical, but he has no neutral. Look at him. Just nair. Yeah. Look at him. Look, what is he doing?
I feel like he's been in the lab for too long, but he's like one of those kids who's in like, I don't know, like comp sci who doesn't go outside.
That's,
ever.
Yeah, that's all. We
and,
all are.
He's been in the lab for so long that he doesn't know how to practically apply things to real life.
I'd agree with
real
that.
Real life doesn't exist to him.
He doesn't.
I mean, all that
he's just on the third floor of the Spinks edition of the Thorvaldsen building at the University
Spinks
of Saskatchewan.
In the lab, but like he never leaves the lab.
No.
You know, he doesn't meet any girls. He doesn't say hi to his mom.
Is his mom high? That's the question.
I've seen his mom. His mom is a nice lady.
That's good.
His mom bought pants and shoes for him for his birthday. While
that's insane. That's insane.
I gave her a really good deal.
That's good.
Because I knew that they were for Ryan, and I hook up my Smash Boys.
There is only lab. You're wrong.
You hook up with his mom.
No.
That would be rude.
Hook up the Smash Boys.
Oh, well, he does have
you
a
know,
sister.
Like, I hook up their systems.
Guys, Ryan has a sister. If you ever get mad at him.
All right, we got this game going on. Who's
Jackie
playing?
Lute, I'm not telling you when we play at Sphinx, because I don't want to see your face there. Just kidding, though, but it's really a regular time.
Is, did you put, what's his face in there?
Ivko?
Yeah.
Yep. Singles, I'm against Pink.
Okay. All right, so who do
I'm
we got?
Play singles.
Who do we got playing right now? Who do we got playing? This is, how do I mute this? Sundark and Spiky Mike?
No,
again?
Just top three for doubles.
Sunspike, and we got,
we got money from Christoph, right?
Yep. Christoph gave us money. I put it in the jar. We got money from Shane. $10 for both of them.
So altogether, you guys took in $30, right?
I didn't take money from IFCO. Okay, so yeah, we got... Yeah, we got $30 from those three. They're just messing around right now. They're doing hand warmers. We're just waiting on some matches to get going. Singles has started, but we're still doing doubles on the TVs. On the streaming TV. So we got Sunspike. And who else? Who's playing? Why do I forget? And Mono and Dubs. So we got Sunspike versus Mubs. Mono and Dibs. Ah, I didn't want to do that. Dibs. All right. Here we go. Gotta switch that around. That's backwards.